The group of 33 people were travelling from Baiyer to the provincial capital of Mount Hagen to collect the body of a dead tribesman. Outside Mount Hagen, their crowded 25-seater bus left the road and plunged down a 50-meter cliff before coming to rest on a rocky riverbed. The impact killed 17 men, 7 women, and a 5-year-old girl. 8 others were injured.